In this video, we will be covering new enhancements made to the analysis monitor, including new features as well as new icons supported for Nastran and Ansys jobs. The analysis monitor preference options have been updated for the new release. The first checkbox, automatically load results, has been updated so that even when it is turned off, multiple analysis sets will run in a queue just without loading their results. The pause analysis queue after failure checkbox is a new preference which stops the queue of analysis sets upon failure when this preference is checked. To see this in action, we have five analysis sets we can see in the model info tree. As we run the sets, we are stopped after the second and see a warning in the message window. If the user wants to continue running the remaining sets, they can right-click and select Continue Running Analysis Queue. As the sets run, we can take a look at some of the new icons to help the user visually identify which analysis sets have run successfully and which have produced failures, with the green thumbs up indicating success and the red thumbs down indicating failure, and no icons for the sets that were not run. Along with the icons, the status bar will update to show whether the set has completed successfully or with failures. The analysis monitor can now be opened two ways without needing to run or rerun an analysis set, either by right-clicking and selecting Show Analysis Monitor Pane, or through Tools, Other Windows, Analysis Monitor Pane. The user can now load results from multiple analysis sets by right-clicking and selecting Load Results in the Model Info Tree. And performance improvements were made so that loading results and deleting analysis sets or monitoring a particular analysis set runs faster. Lastly, we have added a new API call that is able to clear the job monitor data from already analyzing sets, freeing up memory.